The reason we're here is to train. This is really a training event, and to build that cohesion between our nations. You know, all of our countries have got issues around the world that we're all looking at and, you know, very focused on. And you know, when it comes down to business, you know, we're working together, because you're never going to find the United States or any other country doing anything overseas unilaterally. I mean, these are always coalitions now. It's been that way for a while. So, you know, the more that we can train in peacetime like this and build these networks, learn how each other does our business, you know, the better off we are when it comes down to the real deal. For a lot of these young soldiers, I mean, this will be the first time that they're working with foreign partners, so that'll be a great experience for them. And then, you know, part of the whole idea with Toy Drop, they jump with the foreign jump master, so then they get the coveted foreign jump wings, and that's a big deal for a paratrooper. What I can't wait to see is these young soldiers meeting with their friends out there, you know, just building that team cohesion. You can have soldiers out there meeting new soldiers for the first time that they haven't met before. And, you know, when they're in line, they're going to be, you know, talking and laughing and probably, sharing stories about jump school and this jump and that jump. And then just to watch them, especially the very junior guys, you know, brand new in the Army, this might be their first assignment. I mean, it literally gives me goosebumps thinking about it, and I can feel it right now, honestly, you know, just the tingling, just thinking about these new troops out there, and I'm so envious, I'm so jealous of these guys. But when it comes down to do their jobs, when it comes mission time, when they start donning those parachutes and getting the gear on, I mean, it's like a switch goes on, and all the laughing is gone, all the joking around, the storytelling is gone, and these guys are so mission-focused on what they got to do right now. You know, get that gear on, because safety is paramount. You know, checking each other out, making sure all the straps are straight and nothing tangled or anything like that. And then, you know, when they start putting down that war face, they get, you know, getting that serious mindset that they need to have. And when they get on that aircraft, you know, I would imagine every one of them's, you know, probably a little bit of nervous, a little, you know, anticipation, butterflies. But, you know, you got to think about, you know, they may be doing this in combat at some point in the future, you know, and that's what this is all about.